spot where he takes care of me. Like if I'm like if I have I have I have pain right now. I had this pain before also, but this Arav is very caring. He'll hold my hand, he'll take me to the bathroom, he'll make me sit on the bed. So he's like, oh mama, like you're in pain, let me come, let me help you. So he's a very caring, very loving boy, and I have to live.
Well, and I was just keeping, and he came back from school when the school was on. We came back from school and he's asking,
he can cry on demand. He always likes to do drama. So he's forever. Yeah, if you just tell him, show me how you can cry, and he will do, he will cry. He'll have big, big tears in his eyes. And okay, show me anger. So he'll show you anger. So show me happiness. So he can go on and on and on. He likes, loves to do that. He loves to do drama. He's constantly doing that at home.
Has those goofy moments which we always click, you know, make videos of her. She'll all make us all laugh. And then we have these crazy dancing sessions. And apart from that, she is like a very like loving person. So I mean, I have so many memories, but when she makes us all laugh with those crazy things, that is really awesome.
This lockdown is weakening my subject.
With Kiara is last birthday. Kiara gets a small pocket money every month, which they save in their own wallets. And for my last birthday, they removed money from their own wallets and they gave it to my driver to ask them to get me two roses each.
Me and my sister begged and begged to have a dog, but when we went to Singapore and asked my mom, she finally accepted.